Considering a hip replacement, make sure you know about this new potential hazard. Cobalt toxicity becoming more prevalent with hip replacement surgery. Kimberly Retzlaff, writing for Rheumatology News, reported Dr. Robert Bunning from the National Rehabilitation Hospital in Washington, D.C., presented findings that patients who undergo either metal-on-metal or metal-on-polyethylene implants are at risk for cobalt poisoning. High-risk patients include women, patients who are overweight, or who are physically very active, bilateral implants, high doses of steroids, patients with borderline kidney function, and patients with a suppressed immune system. Major complications include cardiomyopathy, a severe heart condition, and hypothyroidism, an underactive thyroid gland. My comment: another potential problem related to joint replacement surgery. Thanks for watching.